so dwi'n deall bod e'n crooner. He's a crooner. We all like a crooner, don't we? Yeah. So rwch groeso mawr I John Harrington. Give John Harrington a big welcome.
Thank you, Owen. And yeah, I'm from Essex as well. So it's myself and Alex. We're going to start a new Essex revolution here. The Essex Aberystwyth Society. As Johan said, I sing a little bit in town. So for you, the slightly older people in the audience, you'd recognise some of these songs. The first one is a song that I sing every time I sing, whether it be in a band I used to have called Billy No Mates. I think that's now finished, because I had less than no mates. Or if I was singing as my Johnny Sinatra, I sing this song. And it reminds me of Aberystwyth, I guess. So it's called Dock of the Bay. Otis Redding.
Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in, and I watch them roll away again. So I'm gonna sit on the dock of the bay, watching the tide.
I need you to wet my whistle. And it's quite difficult actually to whistle after you sang the song. Suddenly you realize, oh, I've got a whistle. Oh, thank you, man. That would have done it. thank you. This did really remind me. And actually, I was going to chuck in Sitting on a Cardigan Bay for the last verse there, because it is very much, that's what we do. We see students and holidaymakers and locals down on South Beach with their bonfires and their barbecues and the sun setting, and that's what beauty this town brings. And it's brilliant to see so many of my colleagues in the audience from HR. I don't work in HR anymore. I escaped from there in about 2011. I work in student services now, but I love my HR colleagues, for those that are here, by the way. You'll always be dear to my heart. So my next song, to keep the nautical theme, I just wonder if the monitor can just come up. I can't, with the backing track as well. Thank you. So the next song is a Bob and Darren song. So Mr. Bates Senior, you'd probably been at school when this came out in the 50s. It's about 1957, I think it would have been. But, so it's a Bobby Darin song, it's called Beyond the Sea. Somewhere beyond the sea, somewhere waiting for me, my lover stands on golden sands and watches ships that go sailing. Somewhere beyond the sea, she's there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high, then straight to her arms I'd go sailing. It's far beyond the stars, it's near beyond the moon. I know beyond a doubt, my heart would lead me there. Beyond the shore, we'll kiss just as before. Happy we will be beyond the sea, and never again I'll go sailing. This is where I get a little bit of dance. This is about, and I will be going sailing soon, because the person on the camera there, it's Hugh, my brother, yours. And he's going to take me on his yacht to Corfu in about 3 weeks' time. I can't do any more dancing. This is where I should do, like, swirls and turns, isn't it?